Hi, welcome to Adobe Animate. Let's get familiar with the interface. The tab menu always stays the same. In the first week, you will mostly use the file to export your animation. You will also need a window menu to find the palettes. By default, the palettes are stuck to the right. You can undock and move them. You can also minimize them. The palettes will change depending on the tool you're using. You can change the arrangement of the palettes by going to Window, Workspace, depending on your liking. I will be using the default for now. The toolbar offers a selection of tools. If you don't see the toolbar or accidentally closed it, just go to Window, Tools. The area in the center is your stage. This is where animation happens. You can change the color and the size of the stage by going to Modify Document. Animation is a process in time. So, to create a basic animation, you need a timeline. Each animation has a starting and ending point defined by a keyframe. So, the simplest animation must have at least two keyframes. Let's animate a circle. I will create a circle using this shape tool. Then I will add a second keyframe and change the position of the circle. Let's adjust the view to fit the entire stage in your window. If you click the play button, you will see the animation effect. Notice it played once and stopped. You can use the loop button to play it continuously. You can control the duration of the animation by extending the keyframe. Right-click and choose Insert Frame or press F5. Notice I have to adjust the duration of my loop too. You can also change the duration of the entire animation by changing the frame rate. The standard frame rate for the animation projects is 30 frames per second, but sometimes it's helpful to slow it down for testing purposes. When done, go ahead and export your test animation. Go to File, Export, Export Animated GIF. You can play it in any web browser. I will use Google Chrome.